Hey everyone, I'm Laurenzio, and welcome to the second volume of Kung Fu Games I Found for Java. Kung Fu Imperial Guards is a beat-em-up that makes you feel like in a very basic version of Dynasty Warriors. You play in a Chinese-inspired environment, and you have to beat up hordes of enemies in order to progress to the next section. You play as two characters, and the game has a plot too. It's not memorable, at least for me it wasn't, but it's still nice that you get a plot. And the gameplay is really good. It makes you feel like you are playing an old arcade game. Kung Fu Girl is a beat-em-up. It's pretty much how it looks. The game is okay, I like that the scenery always changes, the combat is the same, you don't get extra weapons and stuff, you only slash, but the combat feels okay, so if the game looks appealing to you, try it. Kung Fu Boy is an enjoyable game. What you see in the video is all you do in the game. You have to press left and right of the character to attack enemies that run at you. When the bar on the left gets filled up, you can unleash this attack. The purpose of the game is to compete for the high score. The game is enjoyable. Kung Fu Academy is a very mediocre feeling game. It's a series of mini games you can play. The controls either feel unresponsive or they are sloppy, I can't tell. But what I can tell is how the game made me feel. It was boring and slow. The game is okay as a standalone, but compared to the immense repertoire of incredible Java games, this one falls into the mediocre pit.